We're still getting information about this woman. We know, as you mentioned, she's 49 years old in Pennsylvania. We know that she went to a clinic where this was discovered, as opposed to being in a hospital. And we know that she hadn't had any travel overseas recently, so this didn't appear to come from another country. The type of bacteria is something known as E. coli. It's something that you have likely heard about. It's a pretty common bacteria. And, you know, something that was easily treated up until recently. There was many different classes of antibiotics to try and treat E. coli. Not just antibiotics, but entire classes of antibiotics. At least seven of those classes exist. And what what we now know is that this particular woman has a bacteria, this E. coli bacteria, that does not respond to any of those antibiotics. No antibiotic that exists can kill it, including one of the most recent antibiotics known as colistin. Now, we don't know exactly how this occurred, why it occurred. We know that sometimes because of overuse of antibiotics, the bacteria start to get smart and they develop a resistance. Sometimes they can just more spontaneously mutate or get a resistance just sort of spontaneously. And we're not exactly sure what happened in this case, but if she got this mutation spontaneously, she could start to spread this bacteria certainly within her own body. That's what researchers are looking at now, and obviously trying to figure out where the next antibiotic may potentially come from.